guys, I'm Roxette Arisa. The original primer, the smooth and blurring one, is so good because it really does give you that like almost airbrushed effect. The thing that I most look for is that blurring quality. Really been loving it, and it's definitely my new go-to.